All right, dudes, group up. We need to come up with this awesome new video idea. All right.
Okay, I got the name. I got the name.
What?
Okay, what? OB.
Okay, instead of Lord of the Rings, here it is.
Yeah.
King of the Ring. It rhymes.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, but that's too close to copyright. You need some, like, King of the Ding.
Okay, King of the likes on this video.
Oh, there you go.
I like that one. That's my favorite.
We will put that to production if we get 10,000 likes.
So we're really going to have to do a video called King of the Dings?
Oh, I didn't think of that.
Yes, we are.
Okay.
Actually, that's not good enough for Bricksville, guys.
Yeah.
Luckily, this is a movie where I'd cut that out. Get this, guys. Dragons.
Dragons.
Is that what we're putting in the video?
Yeah, they're going to attack cities.
Dragons.
Drag racing.
What?
Nothing. No, okay. Go ahead.
All right. You guys write up some ideas. I got to go to the bathroom. I'll be back.
Hey, the toilet's clogged up down there.
I'm going to not use the toilet.
Clean your face.
I'm a little suspicious of that, man.
It's taking him so... See, here, he's down there just dumping away.
Oh, guys, look at the dragon outside!
Oh, no!
Go!
I'm trying to take a poo!
No, you're not! You're running by a dragon!
Guys, it ate me!
I think I just flew out of the building.
I'm still alive, boys, but I'm kind of stuck.
Oh, no.
Is there, like, a fire exit here?
Guys.
Yeah, here, I'll open the front door for you.
When you poop and get eaten by a dragon, you become the dragon!
Oh, jeez!
I definitely had a feeling you were going to become a poop dragon.
He destroyed our scooters. Okay.
Oh, no!
Yeah, let's run. Wait, where are we going? What's the objective? Where do we go?
Yeah, we have a plan this movie out, boys.
We didn't come up with an ending for our movie, so you guys are dragon toast. Burnt toast, to be exact. Where do you guys go, huh?
We're totally not to your right on top of this fire escape building.
What are you doing there, Komodo?
Oh, you mean over here by the parking garage?
We're by the factory. Definitely the factory.
Okay. By the parking garage.
Let me back up. I'm going to fly away.
Wait, did he just say fly?
See you guys later.
Yeah,
there's no way that thing could fly.
Whoa.
All right. We are playing to win this, OB. We are not playing around today. This is a serious video, a serious challenge.
Just keep watching. Just keep watching.
I'm taking this serious.
Hey, don't go to the railroad crossing.
I'm not a trainer. I'm a trainor.
Hey, look behind the building.
Wait, is OB going to get hit by a train?
Oh, did he
OB
hit by
just
a train?
Killed himself. Yeah, he just got hit by a train.
Okay, so, all right, let's go, Brandon.
Hey, guys.
Okay, I guess I did too.
No!
Oh, my goodness, that is a large... Stay away from me.
That dragon looks like it's kind of hard to turn.
Stuck.
Wait, have you guys ever seen Game of Thrones? What if we try to tame the dragon?
Oh, yeah, go
ahead. Nice dragon.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, tame it.
Look, it's working. It's working. Good boy. I'm getting... Ow! Whoa.
I mean, he hadn't died. Oh, never mind. He died.
Hey, yeah, seduce it. What you been cooking?
It's obvious what she's been cooking.
Guys, wait, hold on. I got an idea. We end the round here, and the only one who loses a point is Brandon because he's burnt toast.
Hey, let's do it. Let's do it. Look, I hopped out.
I'm gonna be the dragon this round.
Oh, what? Good job, Brandon. Good job.
Good job. Brandon lost a point. Everybody else won.
Wait, but OB died earlier.
No. We're not gonna count that.
Okay.
Guys, we gotta do our exercises on the roof here to be prepared for our movie shoot, right?
I do like exercises. I need a six pack.
Wait, look over the dragon. Run!
There's a large fire-breathing bird chasing us.
Fire-breathing bird. This is a scary.
Fire-breathing bird. Get as low as you can.
Wait, perfect. We can go. You never destroyed it.
Working on it. Oh!
Oh my goodness!
Whoa.
Something happened.
I just cut the tower in half.
You did. I fell and I almost died. My cart is blowing up.
Yeah, I just cut the tower in half of my wing.
Where's my cart? Oh, there it is. There it is. Yeah.
I'm going.
Hey, boys.
Okay. My frustrated mobile is stuck on a block, so I'm going to move it.
Guys, we got to get out of here. We got to go. There's a dragon.
No.
Why is my cart not working?
No. Brandon,
this is the worst cart ever.
It's on stuff. It's on stuff.
I'm gonna move it.
OB, hop in my basket.
Teleporting dragon, by the way.
Oh, well, that's just great.
So it's fire breathing and teleporting now.
Yes, it is.
It's the Ender Dragon.
What?
From Minecraft.
Uh-oh. Boys, where are we gonna go here?
Watch this.
Oh, this is a problem.
Wait, how'd I live?
My my friend.
Oh, no. Somebody just died.
Back up.
Come back.
Wait for us.
No, okay. I don't want to be on your stupid
car. Ready for another round.
Go, go, go. Let's get
out
of here.
Are you on? Okay, get on.
Oh, go without me.
No.
Let me on. Did he die?
I thread the needle.
No, Brandon.
Wait, where are you guys trying to go? Are you going to that other tower?
No.
Brandon.
No.
Spy, hop on.
Brandon. Go.
Okay.
He's behind us. Let's get out of here.
He's catching up to us in a hurry. So
he's flying.
He's flying.
Don't worry, Brandon.
What? Yeah, buddy.
Oh, jeez. I was looking behind me. I ran into a fence.
Oh, I just saw the shadow pass by. That was so scary.
That is insane. It looks so small from up there, but it's huge.
Yeah. It looks a little wobbly. It looks like it might be flying for the first time in its life.
I think it
is. It's an adorable little baby.
It's a baby dragon.
Get good, baby dragon. Get good.
Goo-goo, baby dragon.
Uh-oh, here
we go. Oh, this could be a problem.
We're good. Go. Hey, there's a snack to your left. Dragon, there's a snack to your left.
Oh, I thought you meant for us. Okay.
Yeah, I see that snack.
Sorry, OB.
By how many horsepower is this cart?
Six.
That the dragon is not vegetarian. Oh,
I'm hopping off
again.
Wait, what? We survived again.
I'm telling you, man.
How are you guys surviving this?
Dragon is so stupid, huh, audience?
Yeah, he's kind of.
I am Brandon. The best cart maneuver. Are you off the back?
You need to get into the tower.
Dragon needs to go ahead and get good?
Uh-oh.
Wow. Sassy OB's out today.
Huh?
He's making a loop around. Oh, no, wait. No, he's going for the new tower.
Wait a minute.
Not quite yet.
That's a problem.
Not quite. Okay. Here comes Brandon.
I'm not afraid of no dragon. He's got the...
You're not afraid of what?
I'm afraid of dragon.
Brandon's roasting on an open fire.
That was a terrible rendition of my favorite Christmas song.
He just got RKO'd.
Yep, I just RKO'd Brandon. I'm sorry, Brandon.
It just hurt a lot.
Okay, well, you know what? The dragon's feeling pretty generous right now. He's kind of full after eating Brandon.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
You need to go to the tower.
Okay.
Why so far?
Teleport to the base or something.
Okay.
Okay.
Whoosh. We just went 3 hours teleportation. Bam.
And to be fair, I was really close to it anyway. So I think I
can. Well, then why were you complaining?
I just thought I would be that person today.
It's fine. Don't look up or anything.
Don't look up? What do you mean?
Why would we go in here if you know we're in here?
Uh-oh.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! I see his face!
Oh, my.
Yes!
Oh,
no. Why did we think this would be a good idea?
Because we gotta get to the top.
It really wasn't a good idea.
Uh-oh. OB, watch.
Okay.
There goes the tower.
No.
Oh, jeez. He's splitting it in half.
Here we go. Oh.
What are you doing?
That didn't work
very
well.
Hey, get away from my belly button.
Belly button?
Oh, no, I died.
Yeah.
Gosh darn it, I'm dead.
Oh, did you die? Oh,
I'm dead, too.
Watch this. Yeah. Watch this. This is my new power.
No.
Oh.
Okay, now
yeah.
He's a stomping dragon, too.
I died, too.
Oh, no. Get second a point, though, for last so long.
I'm thinking I'm going to throw Brandon up. Oh, I think he's taking control. Oh,
what?
No.
Oh, he's
and he fell over.
I guess that means I was the only survivor. I lied.
Oh,
bye, jerks. I'm out of here.
Losers.
Bye, losers.
All right, dudes, I'm bringing the pizza!
Woo! Yeah,
boy, I'm at the top of the tower right now, and I can't wait to eat that pizza.
I'm at the very bottom. I gotta come to the top.
Why are you running to the bottom of the tower?
Pizza!
No, I'm gonna do that.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, guys, I had some hot wings last night, if you know what I mean.
Oh, sorry, Brandon. Uh-oh. You're not invited. We had to fire you.
Oh, well, you know what? I'm gonna invite myself
then.
No!
How did you miss me?
You missed
me. I wasn't going for the tower that time. None of you were in it.
Hey, bye, poop nugget.
No, I'm out of it now.
Wait.
Hey, somebody's driving my vehicle.
What vehicle?
I'm getting a wash.
Uh-oh. Oh, thank you, OB. That was the nicest thing anyone's ever done for me.
Let me go.
I'm totally dead, Brandon.
I think Spy's playing dead, but I can't be so sure.
I'm totally dead here. No! No!
Did I not get... Oh, I killed you now.
Oh no, Brandon was actually a mama dragon.
I'm what? Stuck right now.
I was about to say, I found the dragon's what? Weakness. It's
oh,
a train track.
No, there's a train coming. Oh no, wow. This is a problem. This is a problem.
I want to see this.
Oh, jeez. Somebody help.
Wait, no, Brandon, that's good. It's going to take you to the other building.
Way too long. I'm doing this.
Obi's doing something, Brandon.
Are you teleporting?
Like, just like 50 feet, because it'll take a way too long, okay?
50 feet?
Just 50 feet.
Well, then I'm going to teleport just 50 feet, too.
He's at the tower. Go get him at that other tower.
I teleported 50 feet.
I'm not at the other tower. You don't even know what you're talking about.
I see. You're right
below
it.
You know what? I'm flying, boys.
We're going in an Air Force formation.
Are you behind me, Spy?
So yeah, glad I'm kinda. Not over there right now.
Oh, here we go, boys!
Nice hit.
Oh, no! I was in there! You got me! Oh, my God!
Man, he's down to the right of it! He's down to the right of it!
He's to the right of you.
Oh, my
right
of me? Fell off! Oh! Oh!
My dragon's broken.
Oh, child.
Yeah, your dragon looks a little drunk.
Oh. Obi, you don't sound dead enough. Okay.
He sounded a little more dead.
I see him. He's going to the airport. He's going to the hangar.
Oh, now I see him. I didn't see him before. Oh, no. Now I got this thing in my way.
I'm winning this whole video right now.
Wait, what?
I'm winning.
Are you really? Take this, OB. He's inside the hangar. He's going out the door. He's going out the door. Keep blowing up the door, Brandon.
It's a little toasty outside, boys. Weather calls for warm, wet temperatures.
Here we go.
Okay, park
Let's
it right
corner
here.
Let's corner
him, Spy. Wait, you're letting Komodo live.
Where is Komodo?
Oh, you got me. Oh, geez.
I still see you in there.
I'm out with your hands up. I'm making a picnic.
Hey.
Hey.
You having a picnic?
Yeah, I'm up on the hill by the hill city having a picnic over here. Where's he at?
I think Obi got away.
He ran. He's at the back side of that building.
I escaped the whole challenge. Through a door. Wait, no.
Get back here, Obi.
Wait, what's going on?
No. Wait, he went into god mode. That's not
no,
fair.
No, I did it. Oh. Look, it's on my screen.
Take this.
Don't touch me.
I win.
Komodo won.
No, I win. What are you talking about?
He's having a picnic up on the hill.
I'm up on the tower having a picnic. You didn't win. I won.
I shot the dragon with a bazooka. I told
you. It doesn't matter. Look at me. I'm up on the tower. I'm up here with my cart. What are you guys doing over there?
They're having fun.
We're trying to make an entertaining movie called King of the Ring.
King of the Ring.
That was King of the Ding.
King of the Ding?
Well,
I thought it was Game of Bones.
Komodo, I'm sorry.
What do you mean you're sorry? Hey! Hey, this is my tower!
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry.
Was that the Dingus Enterprise?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was.
It was a nice building, Komodo.
I have to ask, has anyone learned anything today so far?
Dragons are super clumsy. Watch this, ready?
I do have a theory about... Whoa!
That was cool.
It looks like a firework of Komodo.
All right, well... Dragons are dumb and they're easy to get away from. Are you guys ready for this?
Absolutely.
Oh, I'm ready. OB, we have finally tamed our first ever pet dragon.
Hey,
wait,
Spy, wait. You ready for this?
What?
Landed it. Komodo, what did you do? Oh my goodness.
Wow, that was satisfying.
That was King of the Dragon.
Yay.
Round of applause.
5 stars. I'm definitely going to see that in theaters.
Woo, that's an Oscar.